Welcome back in. 456. Two faculty members from Maryland Institute College of Art have been nominated for an Oscar for their animated short film.
This is great. Negative Space was co-directed by Max Porter and Rue Kawada. The movie is about a businessman teaching his son how to pack a suitcase as a way to connect with him since he's always on trips for work. The Academy Award nomination is for Best Animated Short Film. It's in that category. So good luck to them.